season batting average strikes out. Here's Carlos Ruiz of the 183
And
regular season.
shallowly flies out to center field. I gotta tell you, if Chris does not score the winning run here, he's gonna be so pissed.
Troy Tulowitzki. Well, you know, he hasn't been willing to put it on the line for his team yet tonight. Maybe that'll change now.
Yeah. Needs to come through in the clutch here. Caps about to do some Houdini shit with this inning. As Tulo lines one deep, it's gonna fall in. Scrubs are gonna take game one, 3-2. So those Halladay unearned runs earlier, look at the dugouts pumped, fist pumping, doing some gang signs. A-Rod.
Just
Busted out.
awkwardly looking at the camera.
That was so strange. He had like the shifty eyes. He's like, "What are you looking at, camera?"
Well, I think somebody left him hanging there. And he's like, "Did anybody see? Can I take my hand down here?" All right, so.
Matt Capps folded in the bottom of the ninth under pressure.
But Benoit managed to. Oh, I didn't even notice he pitched. I could have made some really offensive jokes there. And,
Don't worry, there's still at least three more games.
yep, and K-Rod getting the win in relief. All right, so game two pitching matchup is going to be Garcia, regular season 2-1 with a 2.65 against which has he been having second, Kershaw, who has been having a rough postseason, but Kershaw in the regular season 3-2, 3.21, so. Should be a good pitching matchup, and we'll hopefully get that to you soon.
This series is definitely not over, but the Scrubs do strike first. Halladay does what he does. Hanson had a really good game too. Just that really questionable decision to throw home the right fielder there at the bottom of the ninth. I just mystifying sometimes, but hey, it happened to Darunia, so
And you know, notice that did Jeff Kepinger do anything tonight? Let me see and look this up because I'm going to totally say that Chris owes me for this game if Kepinger did anything whatsoever. Oh, Kepinger
know
was
he.
on deck at the end of the game because you know, long okay. For one thing, I just looked back. Look back at the A-Rod at 35:15. He totally got left hanging and looks at the camera.
It got left hanging for what?
35:15 in the video.
You got to pull that out and make that like
Just put that on loop at the end of the video. At the screen, I'm gonna have to set that on loop at the end of this video. All right, so Scrubs win despite Evan Longoria being out for the injury, go up 1-0 in the series. Any final thoughts?
I got nothing. That is the best thing that has ever come out of. I just rewatched it. All right, we're done. We're done here.
Right, this is Alec out.